The National Working Committee of the All Progressive Congress has announced a seven-member election committee to conduct the June 2022 Edo State APC governorship primary. Imo State Governor Hope Uzodinma is to serve as chairman, while Senator Adibola Basiru was named secretary. National Vice Chairman South South, Hilliard Etta, announced this while briefing the media about decisions taken by the NWC shortly after the appointment of Senator Abiola Ajimobi as acting national chairman.